So the mobile rolls here, take two of trial number two, look to be a bit of gear trouble with the Celestial Trekker in that first attempt, so the horses were eased up and they're going round once again to the dispatch point. So Choosa Cruiser about a length off the gate, gate only coming up slowly here. Green light on, and they're away and racing, and this time round, most happy. Cullen's fired out from barrier three. Looks like he'll try and work for the front here from Celestial Trekker in second spot as they go into that first corner. And then about 10 metres away to Choosa Cruiser, who has eased off the gate and just follows the other two at the moment. So coming down the side on the first circuit, they've got just over two laps to go, coming up to the 1800 metre mark. And speed once again pretty good here. Most happy Cullen runs them along and turns into the straight the first time, leading by 5 metres. In second position is Celestial Trekker, and last of the three runners now is Choosa Cruiser. So down in front of the stand this time, they have just over two circuits left to travel, and it's most happy Cullen the leader, and he gets out with a break of a sulkish length here, just got the head on the side a bit going out of the straight. In second, Celestial Trekker, and last of the three runners is Choosa Cruiser. Out towards the back now, they head inside the 1600 metres, and most happy Cullen does it in good style, leads by 5 metres. Second, Celestial Trekker going to the back once more. Third and last still is Choosa Cruiser. Along the back straight they head, they've gone the first lap, they've got just over 1.5 circuits left to travel, and it's most happy Cullen the leader. And his margin is 5 metres. As they go up towards the top turn now, in second spot there is Celestial Trekker, and still last of the three runners is Choosa Cruiser. Off the back they come, and they head down the side, and this time around they'll get the bell. They've got just over a circuit left to travel, about 1100 metres still left to run, and out in front doing it in good style, most happy Cullen is the leader. Swings into the home straight this time, and comes down with a lead of about 5 metres to the second place runner, which is Celestial Trekker, and still last of the three horses is Choosa Cruiser. Along the straight they come, they get the bell this time, they have one circuit left to go, about 850 metres to run, and most happy Cullen does it in good style. Swings out of the straight the leader, a length in front to Celestial Trekker, who sits on its back in second spot, and 6 or 7 metres away to Choosa Cruiser, who's last. To the back the final time they head, they've got just over 600 metres still left to travel, and most happy Cullen is the leader. It'll be a sprint home, straightens up for the run down the back straight the final time, 5 metres clear. Off Celestial Trekker in second spot, who's yet to peel, and 5 metres away to Choosa Cruiser, who's still last. In the back they go, nearing the 400 metres. And now she pulls out here on Celestial Trekker, gets up to the girth of this leader, which is most happy Cullen, and they've dropped off the other one, Choosa Cruiser. Before the home turn, it's a two-horse war. Most happy Cullen, the inside, just led. Celestial Trekker's about to go up on level terms. She's getting busy on it as they come round the home corner. Most happy Cullen in front. Celestial Trekker to the outside, tries hard. Happy's found 4 metres though. Most happy Cullen in front. Driven out's going to be a bit too good. And most happy Cullen scores. Wins it by length to Celestial Trekker in second spot, and about 25 metres away to Choosa Cruiser, who was last of the three.